At this moment, across every hybrid cloud infrastructure, threat activities can hide within encrypted traffic. That's because security, observability, and monitoring tools can't fully access, decrypt, and inspect encrypted lateral traffic. We also know that complete visibility is needed for an effective security model, such as Zero Trust, which says, don't only inspect at the perimeter, but also between every resource, even inside microsegments. Unfortunately, accessing encrypted lateral communications is so challenging that most organizations don't even bother decrypting. As a result, this is now the biggest hybrid cloud blind spot. But not anymore. Introducing Gigamon Precryption technology. Security teams can now inspect cloud traffic in clear text without the decryption overhead, or proxies, or key management hassles, and no embedded agents that can impact development. Yes, DevOps, really. Traditional decryption grabs traffic on the wire and requires complex key management, or it requires intrusive agents inside the application workspace. Gigamon Precryption technology works differently. It uses Gigamon Universal Cloud Tap to configure kernel-level services at the encryption library to make a copy of the message before it gets encrypted. The clear text traffic is then encapsulated in a secure tunnel, sent to the Gigamon Deep Observability pipeline for optimization, and forwarded onto tools for inspection and analytics. Security teams can now see threat activities hidden in encrypted lateral traffic, even those that have previously evaded detection. Explore how Gigamon Precryption technology removes the biggest obstacles to securing any hybrid cloud infrastructure, allowing your organization to run fast and stay secure.